I don't want to be forced to wear a hijab or any kind of enforceable cultural or religious dress codes. It's a very basic demand. It's not too much to expect. I should protect my own personal human rights, and I felt this was the only way to do that, so I refused to pay. Why should there be a religious dress code in sport? You know, I understand some kind of reasonable restrictions in a place of worship, but there is no such place for such things in sport. Is probably a good way to start a conversation on it and for people to actually take action, because if no one notices, no one speaks about it, then people are not held answerable, nothing changes.